Starts.
So lasagna is done in 10 minutes, so let's finish this in 10 minutes.
Okay.
I want lasagna.
I do too. Timer starting.
That sounds so good right now.
I know.
It's so good.
Where'd he go?
He's by the boss.
There he is.
Oh. You know, I thought he'd be a smartass and get him going so he goes and teleports over to where he normally does.
Jesus. Where is he now? Holy crap.
I'll get the archer.
Oh, I thought he was dead. Sorry.
He basically was. It's like when Bolle rolls into the ball and she's like 0.2%.
Yeah. I got stuck on that stupid cart. I couldn't get out of it. I was like stuck on it. It's weird.
One thing I've noticed about Siphon's Spirit is it builds ult fast. Should we pull them up the hill? Or no, because they can knock us off the bridge.
Yeah, no, we'll just get these guys down.
Yeah, they could knock us off the bridge.
lucky, they'll keep it up.
Ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Pims? I'm gonna try without that one skill, see how we do.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. Hopefully it won't be a bad decision.
What skill?
Annulment.
Fuck.
Why are you? Oh my goodness.
I'm getting close up.
Turn this guy away. I did refresh my taunt, so I don't know what the fuck that was all about.
I was being too threatening.
Sorry, Craft.
No problem.
It's doing it again. Fuck off!
Well, he's probably now aware that we're going for the speed run. He's run sentient.
Stick on him. It's at 24. Psst, stay alive though. Five, four.
Oh god, don't die. Ah, oh, fuck.
It's okay, just get him down.
Yeah, get him down.
It's two. One. Alright, onward.
Seems Finganian's new friends aren't as meek as you lot.
I feel like I'm grinding my teeth down.
Why?
Because I, like, grit my teeth when doing these things.
Thank you.
This shit didn't take forever.
So he wants our left?
It's a long run. Let's just do this way because we're kind of comfortable with it right now.
User left your channel.
Skip scamps.
Okay. We probably gotta skip that whole group because they can't really jump after the lava at us.
Yeah, they can.
Oh, they can?
They can. That's one of the things I noticed when I was running on the left side is that they all chased me across the lava. Okay, so it's the same amount of enemies on both sides. So, T-Pain, should you engage the Ash Titan the moment we get inside and we just run to the other side?
It's up to you guys, if you guys are ready for that, yeah? Foul I've ever seen. Thou Conscoria wants you dead.
Your day will end in fire and begin anew.
Oh, we got an ad in here, that's pretty funny. Whatever.
Oh, that's the healer that we ran past and never saw.
Whatever.
However, I will hate him if he starts killing the boss.
Ten seconds or less, please. Thank you. Rapids. It's funny being able to do that with another ad in there. Like, why am I getting pelted? Oh, look at that.
I have a lot of confidence that we can do a no-death run with this.
Oh, no, we can. We're just going too fast.
I know, I'm
being
just
kind of sloppy that
I'm
way.
I'm just saying.
Oh, yeah.
That's the second time in a row we did Ash Titan about death.
Oh, but we've done it before with no-death.
Well, we only had one death so far to him, so, I mean, good. We're doing good.
Wanda! So bad. Other than the scamps, I think I've got everything. No.
I thought you were saying no to us.
No, to the stupid colossus that got away from me. That's usually how the wipes happen. Wipes. Or deaths. Rapids. Thank you.
The last time I died to him, he just turned around, flung a fireball at my face, and I just died.
Can I get rapids?
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Slow for the...
Wait.
Can't get
wait
out
till
of
she gets there.
You've been complacent for so long. Why is she open war now?
No.
Fuck! Really? No! Damn it. Well, we're ultra hard mode now.
I'll distract it. Benganian, you stay here.
Gilrain, don't you dare die on me now. Be careful.
That was my fault. I'm so sorry, guys. So long as she stays on me, I could care less. Bring her very sorry. Shit, that Atro's on somebody else now, so...
Oh, it's on me. Fun!
Good times, have fun. Why?
I just stopped.
And I'm dead. Are you?
Is it those skeletons?
I believe so.
Damn, but I had them pinned down and everything too. With that stupid flame match on it. Have fun.
You jerk.
If you can go into stealth, you might be able to like, lose aggro hard.
I would need my no, I think I even tried running my shadow before and it didn't work.
Oh, we have 6 minutes, so we're doing okay.
You don't have to come down. I need to switch one skill out.
Yep.
Benganian! Tear his heart out. I'll tend to my husband.
Oh god, it won't let me. Shit.
Yeah, that's right. Alright. Alright, just get over here. This is like it's super duper hard mode. Oh, who's... Well, I'd rather be...
Tom
Sims.
Pims.
Let me switch it out.
Careful. Alright, you're gonna have to deal with that the entire time. Okay.
Or everyone go stealth and Pims, you can die and run back up here.
No.
Alright,
do this.
Let's do it.
Alright.
Yep. Alright, ready?
Ready.
It's good to be on me because I just, you know, self-heal the whole time.
Thank you.
The path came up and killed you. Oh.
Come
to the middle, please. Fuck.
Yeah.
to the middle. Yeah. Well, that was bad timing.
Yeah.
Sorry. Fuck!
No, y'all.
All right, just ignore the ads, kill him.
Come on.
Yeah!
I recorded it.
Also.
We did it.
I did.
That damn
did
app.
You?
What the hell do we do?
You just have to die.
You can't do anything but just...
God! So, I go to the chest, scroll down, see a purple helm. Nope, Thunderflame helmet.
Is it on me now? Oh no.
Okay, so
So I don't even get to, like, loot, because it's just like... killing me the whole time?
Yeah, she's on me now, I think.
Alright.
Yeah, she's on me, so go ahead, loot.